you ever see these on wetsuits and board shorts and think, what the heck are these things? Well, if you stick around, we'll give you a green room quick tip. So whenever I go surf, I always think about where am I going to put my key. Most of the time, I wear it and I use these things to help secure it to either my board shorts or my wetsuit. So each wetsuit has some location where you have a little elastic string. Some of them on your neck, some of them are on your arm, and some of them on your leg. And what you can do is you can take your key and you attach it by tying it to this elastic string, and then you keep it in your suit, and that way you don't have to worry about it getting stolen or whatever. Okay, so on the key fob, there's a little quick release button. Push it, pull it out. Once that's free, typically each key has a little bit of like a little metal ring, you're going to take this elastic string and you're going to loop it through the metal. Once it's looped through the metal, you're going to go ahead and pull your key through that. Now, doing it one time is a little, I mean, it works most of the time, but I've actually had a couple sessions where I've fallen and gotten flushed by the water, and the keys actually come off of the string. So to prevent that, what I typically do is do the same exact thing, but I'll just loop it a second time. Go. I have never had any issues double looping my key. Then you keep it in your suit, wear it. When you get out, you untie it, and you're good to go. That was a green room quick tip. If you like this video, make sure that you like or subscribe. If you want us to review other products, make sure that you leave a comment below or find us out in the water.